I started using when I was 13. It was like, oh, well, they're prescription opioids, so they can't be that dangerous. My perception was once you stop using, like, that's it, your life is over. I didn't even realize that I needed help until the day that I got arrested. I have been able to accomplish a lot in my recovery. I just want to be happy, and I want to thrive in my life.
If you or someone you know is struggling, there is hope. Recovery is possible.